So you play nice.
And I'm mean. I am mean.
Put my gas truck up and get a
quick sure.
Dad.
Yes. You trust me with those?
Yes.
Okay. Good enough.
If you get uncomfortable putting your feet there, you can always put your feet like on this little round thing.
Oh, that's not bad at all, man.
Just wherever. That's not bad, right? Just let them dangle.
I know. Rick, smile, honey.
Watch out, okay?
Clear.
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 I'm gonna get my shade over here.
But thanks again.
Ron, you.
Yeah.
She's like, you okay? Yeah, let's do it again.
Yep. Let's do it again. Backwards. He's gonna have to drop it. Oh, here we go.
Did she smoke over?
Yep.
Did she look like she was going?
She's sitting upright. It's all good.
It's all good.
Oh, they're going again. More.
Thank you, Ron. We're all good. I'll bring her back to daddy.
Come back to daddy. No, we're
just kidding.
That's climbing. Why does it have to be my flesh and blood? Oh, I'm sure she's enjoying it.
Oh, yeah. You'll really know if we start seeing stuff come down out of the air.
Yeah. Sean. Water.
Oh, is it raining? What's going on?
Sorry, Mom.
Yeah, hello. Did you get the finger again? Was that it, or was it just putting up her ass?
Hey, she's smiling. It's all good. All right.
Look, she's got that permanent grin. Look at her, she's shaking her head. She really got that permanent grin now. Now you have officially burned with one of the best.
This really is. This is one of the best pilots there is.
So, how was the scream?
She liked it when we did the twist and shout.
Alright.
Did you do the best part?
Well, I've decided to call that the twist and shout.
Oh, is that what you call it now? So you did the twist. Again?
He is not nice.
Oh, it's awesome. Hi. I love that one. I
said no. It's gonna be called the "I'm gonna vomit down your neck."
But what did you think about it? Was it not awesome?
You showing us your tall figure that first touch and go?
It's Ronnie. And Ronnie Wad converts another.
Daddy, you were.
I'm like, please help, please help.
Isn't that funny?
He says, "Uh-oh, there's that engine thing again."
Funny, the first time he did it with me, I just went, yeah.
Oh my goodness.
The first time he did it with me, I told him not to do it. And he says, okay, I won't do it. And I'm just getting a little used.
Have you noticed?
I'm just getting a little used to being up in there because I hadn't been an open frame gyro in years. And he goes, hang on, I'm going to show you what this thing can do. Woo!
You can give him a kiss.
You're still a jerk.
You're still a jerk.
See, now that's why you get a two-seat gyro right there. That's why you get a two-seat gyro right there. You get hugs from all the cute women.
Thank you.
Yeah, I tried to give him a kiss.
Damn, I wonder if that guy wants a helicopter for that air command over there.
I didn't even like my music I was listening to.
I like
it. Oh, no.
I was like, that was interesting.
Highway to hell. Ride the donkey.
Well, it starts almost like he's like got classical music on there, and then all of a sudden, out of nowhere, that song comes on. I'm like, nice.
You had classical music on?
Even.
You had classical music on?
Classic rock.
Oh, well, I'm about to say.
No.
There's a big difference between classic rock and classical music.
Cyndi Lauper to Bob Marley. Anything
to annoy
you. Classical. Somebody's been messing with Ron's eye.
Thanks, Ron. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
If there was classical, I'd be saying, Ron, what have you been smoking? I know Ron
that heard that. Yeah, that was awesome.
That's cool.
Okay, what do you think of me now? I suck, right?
Yeah, you suck.
I hate you, Ron. I hate you.
Now that I've been shown the way. Yeah, honey.